Can alcohol withdrawal make you sick? Yes, it can. This is a noted thing that is universal pretty much of most people who abstain from alcohol. If they have not had heavy or frequent use, then perhaps they may not go into acute withdrawal. But for most people, they feel unwell. There's irritability, agitation. This can progress to tremor if it's not treated with bridging medications like Valium and similar class drugs. The tremulousness and tremors can progress onto even a seizure. Most people don't get to this situation though because they're on the bridging therapy, but that's the important part to remember with anybody who abstains or goes cold turkey from alcohol. It's important to get on the Valium or similar type class drug. The most common side effects though of withdrawal is agitation, irritability, sweats, chills, maybe some vomiting and stomach and like upset, indigestion. There can be diarrhea as well. And dehydration. So it's important if somebody's going through with this to rehydrate as best as they can, to take anti-nausea medications if they can't keep any fluids down, things like Gravol in Canada or Phenergan in the United States. And these will help try to calm the nausea, and the diarrhea is unavoidable pretty much. Trying to get good nutrition is important as well to help prevent any complications or dehydration from the acute withdrawal. So to summarize, yes, alcohol withdrawal does make most people sick. It's variable though. At the mild end of the spectrum is agitation, irritability, sweats, chills, vomiting, diarrhea, and stomach upset. And this can progress though to confusion, tremulousness, severe agitation, potentially loss of consciousness, and in the worst case, seizure.
If you or a loved one are looking for help with substance abuse, call our 24/7 helpline at 1-800-615-1067. A caring addiction advisor is awaiting your call.